does break international law in a very specific and limited way.